home sweet.
Stroud Eklund ships may be good, but so what? A ridiculous...
Found him.
Thank you.
Deal with them, and then get me out of here!
Thank God. You know, honestly didn't expect UC security to get here, so... Wait, you're not with security? Who are you? Well, I can help on all accounts. Maldonado, the man responsible for killing the courier, stealing my ship, and dragging me here, he's got the data. He's looking to auction off our research and frame me for the theft. But that son of a bitch crossed the wrong man. What do you say we go get Reliance property back? You don't need to worry about me. We'll both be safer with someone watching. Maldonado's quarters are towards the rear of the facility. Don't worry though, I'm sure you noticed he didn't exactly pay for Ecliptic's finest. No Ecliptic A-team would have missed a pistol on their only captive, for example. And I took several firearms courses before my transfer to Gagarin. This should be child's play.
Engage! What's the meaning of all this? I am not to be... Bonafont.
So, Reliant sends along a merc of their own, then.
Shut it! Hand over the data, or I'll promise you'll regret it.
Well, look at that fire. Junior executive, no more. The answer is no, Mr. Maximoff. This data's worth a lot of money to my potential buyers. Of course, it doesn't have to be just me that benefits.
Let's get Reliant's property back.
Now, if Reliant sent you, then you've had the pleasure of me. Lovely woman, don't you think? Oh, she more than seems. And she's even cheaper than she is cruel. However, I will pay you handsomely that he. I'll even handle the killing part myself. What do you say?
Quiet! It's not going to work! It's not, right?